It's a day of remembrance in Oklahoma City. Today marks 28 years since a deadly bomb went off inside the Murrah Federal Building. The blast killed 168 people, including 19 kids, and injured hundreds more. Timothy McVeigh and Terry Nichols were both charged in connection to the 1995 bombing. Today, survivors, victims, families, and first responders gathered for a remembrance ceremony this morning. The bombing of the federal building was the deadliest terror attack in U.S. history until the attacks of 9/11.